is scheduled for one fall.
There he is, the convicted felon, Nailz. Look at the look on that kisser.
Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Here is
what a dangerous individual.
Tom Stone,
you have my deepest sympathy.
Weighing at 302 pounds, here is Nailz.
Mike McGurk looked a little worried, didn't she?
She hightailed it out of there in a hurry, didn't she?
She should.
I don't blame her.
This guy
doesn't like anybody.
Well, society has destroyed this man. They've made him what he is today. But I'll tell you something about him. He may not be able to put some great wrestling moves on you, a standing top toe hold or a reverse double wrist lock, snap bend, or anything like that, or a Greco-Roman wizard. But I'll tell you what he can do. He can stand toe to toe with anybody walking the face of this earth and fight him until either one man's standing or somebody's carried away. He is probably the toughest man in the WWF. He may be the toughest man I've ever seen. You ask the big boss man about that.
I don't have to ask the big boss man. I've got two eyes of my own, brain.
Well, then ask the guys himself.
I've seen what this guy has done to certain individuals here in the World Wrestling Federation. And sooner or later, he's going to have to be stopped.
Well, I know they're cracking down with the rules, the way Slaughter's putting things down now. But I'll tell you, you ask the guys in Cell Block H if he isn't one tough guy.
Cell Block H?
That's what I hear.
How many of those guys did you know?
I don't know any of them. Through the grapevine, I hear things. I know his sister, Lefty.
Certainly a tough customer indeed. Nailz looking to raise all kinds of havoc here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You know, in those Department of Correction coveralls he wears, he's deceiving. He's over 300 pounds.
That's obvious.
And he's solid. He's solid as a rock. And he's about what? 6'5"?
6'6" at least.
Oh, he is one big man.
What kind of a journalist are you? You don't even know how tall the guy is.
Well, how do I know that you know he's 6'6"?
Well, take my word for it. I'm 6'6", and I can look eye to eye with
you're
him.
6'6"? You don't look that old.
Will you stop? I guess there's just no talking
to you. I want to get 6'5".
Oh, look at that. Three count only by the referee, and Nailz broke the hold immediately, realizing the heavy fines that are being dished out now. And incidentally, I understand that Slaughter also has the authority to suspend and maybe terminate your career.
I don't know if he can do that with the wrestlers. I know he can do it with the officials.
Oh, no, he can do that with anybody. That was the edict that came out of President Jack's office. That's Jack Tunney to you. President Jack to me, because I've known the guy for 25 years.
Well, you've known him 25 more years than I want to know him.
Uh-oh, there it is.
Good Greco-Roman headlock.
That's kind of a choke hold.
No, it's a sleeper. It's a sleeper. It's called the San Quentin sleeper.
Anyway, the youngster didn't waste any time in calling it quits.
Okay, now waffle him with that stick.
Well, I think he's going to be a little reluctant about doing that now, Brain.
But the match is over. He can't lose the match.
He could still be slapped with a $5,000 fine.
This guy makes license plates. You think he cares about money?
Yeah, I think he does.
Well, I do too, but uh-oh. A poem from Nailz.
We're not going to have a poem. Well, you got the mic. Say something.
Oh, man, where are you?
Hiding.
Boss man, the system can no longer protect you.
That's right.
Boss man, get out here right
obviously,
now.
Nailz wasting his time
I'm
here.
Gonna show
the boss
you
man is not out of hand. This week.
What it's like to serve.
Boss man likes it that way, believe me.
Please.
Time.
He'd be only too
Boss
willing
man,
to accommodate this gentleman.
There's a new
well, recently we've seen some of the amateur achievements of Bob Backlund. Now we're going to take a look at some of the home life of this former WWF champion.